Mega countrywide campaign Swachhta Hi Seva to begin today. Prime Minister Modi to launch a fortnight-long campaign in run-up to the fourth anniversary of a Swachh Bharat mission. Series of activities planned across villages, cities, industrial estates and schools to contribute to Mahatma Gandhi's dream of a clean India. Centre relaxes norms to raise overseas borrowing, decides to impose restrictions on non-essential imports. Move a part of five decisions taken to check current account deficit and falling rupee. Decision following Prime Minister's review meeting with RBI Governor, Finance Minister and other key officials. Vice President leads a first ever high-level Indian delegation to Serbia since the breakup of Yugoslavia. Addresses Indian community in capital Belgrade, asks them to play a key role in deepening India-Serbia relations, to hold meeting with the top Serbian leaders and address the National Assembly today. Five killed, hundreds rescued as a tropical storm of Florence barrels into eastern Carolina coast in the US and moves inland. Trees knocked down and rivers overflow, leading to flooding on the streets. Year's strongest storm, super typhoon Mangkhut, makes landfall in Philippines, leaving millions at risk. And Asia Cup cricket tournament to begin in the UAE. Six teams are participating, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh to face off in the first match today. India to play Pakistan on the 19th.